Hey guys, I know it seems like your senior year has come to a halt, but I want you to know that I am proud of each and every one of you guys, and I miss you so much. I know you guys still had things on your checklist to check off before you become a graduate of Hopton High School. You were anticipating prom and most of all graduation. But please go forward in life and be successful and make me proud to call you a Wildcat. I love you.
Hey seniors, congratulations on graduating. I am so proud of you all and all of your accomplishments. Just some words of advice. Make sure to do well in all of your future classes or in the workplace. Also remember to surround yourself with people who are going to support you in your goals and encourage you at all times. Most importantly, be kind to others and make sure you have lots of fun. Please reach out if you need any help.
Hey guys, I want to congratulate you on your graduation and welcome you into an elite club of Hopton alumni. Yes, you are now a Hopton alumnus, just like me, class of 1992. No matter where you go in life, you'll always have your Hopton family to rely on for support. Now go out into the world and show them what you have to offer. Congratulations, I love you.
Hey guys, it's Ms. King here. I guess the first thing I'll say is congratulations, you finally made it. There's really no way for me to say what I want to in this video, or it would be probably like 12 hours long. It's literally been 4 years and 4 classes together for most of us, and I am so thankful that we were able to take this journey together. I just want to take a second and say thank you. Thank you for putting up with me and my random tangents in class. Thank you for being my guinea pigs while I learned new classes, for being patient with me, and most of all, for supporting me and believing in me. I can definitely say over the past 4 years, you have not only made me a better teacher, but also a better person. I hope I've impacted your life at least a fraction of how much you have impacted mine. I can honestly say that Hopton High School will not be the same for me without you. And I can honestly say that my classroom is unfortunately going to be a lot quieter without you guys in it. I wish you the absolute best in everything that this world has to offer you. And I expect nothing but greatness from every single one of you. Never settle for less than what you deserve. And never settle for less than what I've always known that each of you are capable of. Congratulations, class of 2020. Until next time, much love.
To the class of 2020, what can I say? Though our time together was cut short, you still have some amazing memories to look back on. I have truly enjoyed the time I got to spend with each and every one of you. Though English probably wasn't your favorite class, I hope you can say at least we tried to make it fun. We've had so many laughs and even eye rolls amongst us, but I can honestly say that I had a great time. It's students like you guys that make this job worth it. My advice to you is to use this situation as a reminder that we aren't promised anything in life. We need to grab hold of what we've got, hang on for dear life, and make the most of it. Congratulations to you all. Miss you.
Hello, class of 2020. I hope this message finds you well. I've missed you over the past month and a half, but more than that, you've missed out on so much. So many fun times, so many memories that you should be making. However, today I have a few words of encouragement for you moving forward. These words come from Thomas Rhett, a country music artist. In a time full of war, be at peace. In a time full of doubt, just believe. When you do somebody wrong, make it right. Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be the light. In a place that needs change, make a difference. In a time full of noise, just listen. Cause life is but a breeze, you better live it. In a place that needs change, make a difference. In a race you can't win, slow it down. Cause you only get one go around. The finish line is 6 feet in the ground. In a race you can't win, just slow it down. It's hard to live in color when you only see in black and white. In a world full of hate, be the light. Congratulations, guys, you've made it. I wish you all the best that this world has to offer. It's there, go get it. Remember, I love you. and the good Lord loves you. May He keep you, and may you go forth and be a light.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Wishing that brighter opportunities come your way and that you achieve success in all of them. Just know that you can achieve whatever you want in life. All you have to do is believe and you shall receive. Happy graduations to all of you.
Hey, it's Coach Robinson. I just want to congratulate all the seniors, class of 2020. We miss you. I know things were cut short. You're missing out on things like prom and spring sports and hanging out with your friends. Things are tough right now, but this stuff, y'all can press forward. The theme, the key word is resilience. Just be resilient. You're going to come across tough times in life. If you can push through this, y'all can push through and accomplish anything you want. I wish you all the best of luck. Come back and see us sometime at Hoppin.
Congratulations, 2020 seniors. I wish each and every one of you the best. Good luck and dream big. Go Wildcats.
To the class of 2020, my advice to you is something that comes from the closing ceremony of FFA meetings when the president instructs the members to be diligent in labor, just in your dealings, courteous to everyone, and honest and fair in the game of life. If you do those four things, then you should be successful in your life.
Hey everyone, I am Miss Angela Martin and I'm your theater teacher. And I just wanted to say to the class of 2020, I'm so proud of each and every one of you. You have truly made an impact on me. And as far as Hopton High School, you definitely have made an impact on this year. of all four of your years, you've made an impact. I hope that whenever you think about Hopton High School and the auditorium, that you have very fond memories of my classes. A lot of you have taken my class. I hope that you remember the Disney trips and our times doing the holiday plays and lip sync battles and field trips and different activities we did in class. I do want to tell you that I hope that as the years progress that you just keep in mind one thing. Never limit yourself. That's the advice I would give you. You know, everybody starts from somewhere and you have the potential to be anything you want to be. There's going to be a president, there's going to be a superstar, there's going to be someone playing in the NFL, there's going to be someone that's a doctor, someone that's an accountant, someone that's a mother. Whatever your dreams and goals in life are, don't ever limit yourself. Know that someone is going to accomplish these goals and it can be you. So if you have a dream, go for it. Go for it all in. Study, work hard, and I cannot wait to see what the future holds for you.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Ms. Vase, and all I wanted to say is I miss y'all very much. I wish you the best in all that you do. If you believe, you will succeed. I love you, babies. Take care and have a wonderful life.
Class of 2020, I have been so fortunate to have had the opportunity to teach the majority of you guys twice during your time at Hopton High School. During that time, I've watched you grow into some wonderfully beautiful people. I consider our time together well spent, from Romeo and Juliet to Jay Gatsby, discussions of matters of the heart, and whether or not dinosaurs ever really existed. You guys are some of the most gifted students I've ever had the opportunity to teach, academically, athletically, as well as creatively. Take pride in knowing that you have left a lasting impact on Hopton High School and its community, and you guys will forever be remembered as the class that redefined what it means to be a Wildcat. I am so fiercely proud of all of your accomplishments. I know that your spirit and determination will be that light that guides you on this new journey in your lives. Be you, do great things. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Enjoy the power and beauty of your youth. Never mind, you will not understand the power and beauty of your youth until it's faded. But trust me, in 20 years, you'll look back at photos of yourself and recall in a way you can't grasp now how much possibility lay before you and how fabulous you really looked. Don't worry about the future. Or worry, but know that worrying is as effective as trying to solve an algebra equation by chewing bubble gum. The real troubles in your life are apt to be things that never crossed your worried mind. Don't be reckless with other people's hearts, and don't put up with people that are reckless with yours. Don't waste your time on jealousy. Sometimes you're ahead, sometimes you're behind. The race is long, but in the end, it's only with yourself. Remember the compliments you receive. Forget the insults. Don't feel guilty if you don't know what you want to do with your life. The most interesting people I know didn't know at 22 what they wanted to do with their lives, and some of the most interesting 40-year-olds I know still don't. Read the directions, even if you don't follow them. Get to know your parents. You never know when they'll be gone for good. Be nice to your siblings. They're your best link to your past and the people most likely to stick with you in the future. Understand that friends come and go, but with the precious few, you should hold on. Work hard to bridge the gaps in geography and lifestyle, because the older you get, the more you need the people you knew when you were young. Accept certain inalienable truths. Prices will rise, politicians will philander, and you too will get old. And when you do, you'll fantasize that when you were young, prices were reasonable, politicians were noble, and children respected their elders. Be careful whose advice you buy, but be patient with those who supply it. Advice is a form of nostalgia, and dispensing it is a way of fishing the past from the disposal, wiping it off, painting over the ugly parts, and recycling it for more than it's worth. Congratulations, class of 2020. I sure do miss seeing your faces, but I am so proud of you.
To the Hopton High School class of 2020, sorry that things have come to an end the way they are, but we must continue to deal with things in life that the way they are handed to us. Continue to be strong. Those of you that have gone through the band program all 4 years of high school at Hopton High School, you guys are going to be great leaders. Continue to be great leaders and change the world as you go forward. Thank you for having a wonderful year and a wonderful 4 years. God bless you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. As you leave Hopton High School and continue on your journey, remember each day is a gift. Take a chance and don't be afraid of failures. Failures is where we find what is inside of us. Congratulations and best wishes. I love you guys, and remember, I'm here for you at Hopton High School. Love you guys.
Hey, the mighty Hopton Wildcats. I just want to say how proud I am of each and every one of you and all your accomplishments. All of you have different talents, desires, and things you're going to do in life. This is only the beginning. It is not the end. We're all on a journey. And to say that, I also want to say thank you. Thank you for making me a better person, a better teacher, and a better host advisor, just by getting to know each of you and working with you on a routine basis. You see, when your class came in as freshmen, y'all came in like a wrecking ball. Y'all wanted to make a difference, you wanted to provide service to people, and you really showed you cared and had the heart for others. And I am so very proud to know that I have been a part of that. I want to say good luck, congratulations, and I love each and every one of you. And if you ever get a chance to come back to Hobson to visit, just come see me, Suge, okay?
To the class of 2020, I love you all very much. My wish for you is that you would have healthy relationships, that you would choose good friends who will stand by you and who will build you up, and that you would have good love relationships with people who support your goals and your dreams, but you have to do the same thing for them. And most important, build a good adult relationship with your parents. They are the best people who can support you forever, but you have to talk to them and let them in. I wish for you all the best, and congratulations to the class of 2020. I love you.
What do you have to say to the seniors?
Congratulations. I'm so proud of you. You guys are going to go far.
Any inspirational messages?
I'm going right down the road.
Work hard at your dreams. Don't. If you get knocked off the way, get back on track. It's never too late to go to college. I went back to college at 52. So it's never too late.
So did I.
Hey guys, I wanted to go ahead and drop you a line since I actually have on makeup today. I had on makeup in about 5 weeks. This is Miss Smith. I just wanted to let you guys know that I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. I realize that I don't know you as well as some of the other teachers, but my sentiment comes from the heart. I realize that this has been an unusual year for you, but what a story that you'll have to tell to your children and your grandchildren about the year 2020, the pandemic, and the year that you graduated from Hobton High School. Go Wildcats.
Okay, guys, we're going to start with the easy stuff first, okay? Like, take good care of your teeth. Save money when you can, but never buy cheap toilet paper or cheap trash bags. Trust me. Don't litter, and if you see trash on the ground, pick it up, even if it's not yours. A big part of being a good person in this world is doing the right thing, even if it's not your fault or you're not responsible for it. Be kind in this world. It costs nothing to be kind, and remember that love covers a multitude of sins. Have conversations with the elderly every chance you get. Never be afraid to say I'm sorry. Those are the most important words in the English language. Whatever you decide to do, whether it's right or wrong, do it with all your heart. Okay? George Washington said that it's better to be alone than to be in bad company. And Teddy Roosevelt said that you should avoid hitting if it is honorable to do so, but never hit soft. So just think about what that means. Don't be apathetic. Practice empathy. There is no place in this world for apathy. Remember, if you ride the fence, what happens? And if you don't know the answer to that, just ask someone who's had me in class. Know what you believe. Stand up for what you believe in. But never be afraid to learn more. Okay? I want you guys to know that I'm really sorry for the way this all ended. But that this isn't the first challenge you're going to face in your life. Life is going to be hard. It's going to be tough. If it's easy, you're probably not doing it right. But just remember that you have a ton of people in your corner who love you, and you always know where home is. On a personal note, I just want you to know how very much your class means to me. You were my first kids, and you're always going to hold a special place in my heart, and I'm always here for you. We all are. So don't forget where home is, and you're going to do great things, okay? I love you.
I do want to leave you with one thing, though. During the year, right before we left for COVID-19, our class had created a song about Hobton High School. And we were going to put it on the intercom, but we never got a chance to. So some seniors had put this song together, and I want to sing a little bit of it for you about Hobton. And hopefully it will bring some good memories to you. It's to the song Wagon Wheel. So, all right, here we go. Heading on down South 701, I'll be at Hobton High School trying to have some fun here at Hobton High School. Rolling into school, everybody is loud, trying to get to class through this big old crowd here at Hobton High School. I'm trying to stay awake so I can pass this class. Teacher's kinda boring, hope the time goes fast here at Hobton High School. I have my friends and phone and my backpack too. I'm working real hard to get a diploma from you here at Hobton High School. All I want to do is pass that final exam so I can go home and hang out with my fam here at Hobton High School. All my friends and I graduated a few. 4 years went by so fast, who knew? Here at Hovden High School. Well, I'm trying to stay awake so I can pass this class. Teacher's kinda boring, hope the time goes fast. Here at Hovden High School. I have my friends and phone and my backpack too. I'm working real hard to get a diploma from you. Here at Hovden High School. Anyway, so that was the song. I wish you nothing but the best in life. And always, always, you always have a home here at Hovden. So come visit often. And have a wonderful day and a wonderful rest of the year. Take care.